Hey guys, sorry about the mess. The closet's being renovated. This is actually a pretty good mod. If you're using a studio lights in a setting in your house that sort of you want to blend in with a decor. I picked up this torch lamp about less than a year ago that had some serious defects in it for $40. I think I got it on sale. And for you to pick up these stands for these LED lights, they usually cost you about $20 or $30 each. And they got that really wide base that you trip on and everything else. It's only good for certain settings. And definitely not this setting. It's my bedroom. But anyway, I can go into detail the issues this thing has. And I guarantee you the other ones will have it as well. One is it's super flimsy. I mean, these plastic dishes, they're like so thin you can bend them with two fingers. This part here is supposed to be flexible so you can move it around. I originally got it next to the bed for reading, or I can hang this over the bed. And this thing is so flimsy that no matter how much you try to move it around, it would just hang there. I tried putting an LED bulb in it, which weighs a couple of grams, and it would just flop down. So total garbage. The first move, the ring, the nut, the plastic nut that holds this dish on the top got lost. So that was just sitting on top. And with it not having any weight, just cheap plastic, it would just flop all over the place. So I figured, why not? I took tin snips and cut it off here, cut the wire. I unscrewed it here, pulled it up, cut the wire, which was four wires going up there. I have no idea why. And cut the wire at the base. The only thing that's actually good about this light stand is the base is solid and heavy, so it won't fall over, and as well as the post. I just basically left this part here, so you have something to mount to. And same with the top there. You just basically sit down on it and run your wires down. I use some hockey tape. I'm pretty sure you could probably just use Velcro to hold the wires down. But that works pretty good. That's not like super bright. It's in the lowest setting. But for my setting, it works. I wanted an extra work area to work on some cameras and stuff that wasn't in the dirty basement, obviously. And this works pretty good. I figured I'd share that because when I did the pricing on these lights, I was surprised to find out they're $20 or $30 each. And like I said, the base, it folds out sort of like a scissor. And it's only good for certain locations because you'd be tripping over it. And this is perfect. It's a nice and clean setup. I really should have made a video of it, but you know, I was in a hurry. I didn't really think of it. Sorry. But I'll leave a link in the description for this torch lamp. If you're looking for a mod, this is definitely the cheapest lamp to go for. And when you pick it up, you'll see how flimsy it really is. But like I said, the post and the base is good. So that's basically all you need. Take it easy, guys.